when you're in love with somebody, you're also intoxicated by them, by their smell, by the pheromones that are mixing.
What is love? You know, how much of it's chemical, how much of it's physical?
But what happens when you get close to the body of somebody that you love, but there's someone else in there?
In Altered Carbon, it is possible for the human mind to be moved from body to body to body.
I am the original embodiment of Takeshi Kovacs, known as Birth Kovacs. When he meets Kel, two polar opposite characters that finally feel like they found someone they love.
Focus on what you care about most in this world.
250 years passes, and Takeshi gets brought back in the body of a disgraced cop, Riker.
Kovacs is inside of Elias Riker's sleeve, and that is my ex-boyfriend. You know, it's very complicated because when I see him, this is the body of the person I love, but somebody else is inside living it.
Kristen Ortega.
So there is an absolute physical attraction pulling them together, whereas their personalities are completely at odds.
Versus like a love-hate relationship.
You and your girl died together.
She's not my girl.
I'm not his girl. I don't even like him.
It's a very interesting love triangle because it's a love triangle in the same person.
Sorry, I'm not Elias.
The story just so beautifully and casually redefines our relationship to our physicality. When you can be in any body, what does it mean to love someone?